From Repton School in Derbyshire, Sam Wilkinson, Nilesh Parikh, Hema Boot, Henry Lobb, and Jeremy Rendell. From Saltash Community School in Cornwall, Adam Jay, Tim Ferger, Richard McKee, Lewis Burrows, and Matthew Waters. And from Lancaster Royal Grammar School in Lancashire, Paul Cornthwaite, Richard Nevinson, Oscar Van Nuyen, Nick King, and Kevin Madison are all here to play 15 to 1 for Schools, presented by William G. Stewart.
Conferring, and we start with Repton. And Sam, please. Music. What does the instruction bouche fermée mean to singers?
Closed mouth.
Lancaster and Oscar, with regard to rivers, what is a confluence?
It's where two rivers meet.
Indeed it is. Repton and Henry, this is British sport, listen carefully. It was once said that the difference between these two national sports is that one is a gentleman's game played by hooligans, while the other is a hooligan's game played by gentlemen. Which two sports?
Soccer and rugby.
Indeed. And Saltash and Lewis, Shakespeare. Which fat and jolly knight was a regular customer at the Boar's Head Inn at Eastcheap in Henry IV, parts 1 and 2?
Falstaff.
And Lancaster and Nick, what term is commonly used in English law to refer to a minor under the protection of the High Court?
Juvenile.
A ward of court. Repton and Jeremy, television, Families at War, the BBC One Saturday early evening game show. Which comedy duo are the hosts on it?
Reason Mortimer.
Saltash and Matthew, economics and finance. The IMF was established in 1944. What does IMF stand for?
International Monetary Fund.
It does, Matthew. Lancaster and Kevin, anatomy. The pulmonary valve and the aortic valve are parts of which organ in the human body?
The heart.
And Repton, and we start again with Sam. Sam, the monarchy. Which British monarch was on the throne for the shortest period in the 20th century? Less than 1 year during 1936?
Edward VIII.
Oh, yes, okay. And Saltash and Adam, what nationality were the poets Walt Whitman, Ezra Pound, and Robert Frost? Yes, American. Lancaster and Paul, which large inland body of water in Utah in the USA is more saline than any of the world's oceans?
Salt Lake.
Yeah, the Great Salt Lake. And Repton and Nilesh, in English law, citizens of only one European Union country, apart from the United Kingdom, are not referred to as aliens. Which country?
Northern Ireland.
No, the Republic of Ireland. Saltash and Tim, what does the abbreviation C and B on a cricket scorecard indicate?
Caught and bowled.
And Lancaster and Richard, mythology. In the mythology of which people in a Commonwealth country is dream time or the dreaming the name given to the period when the earth and the patterns of life on it took shape?
The Aborigines.
Yes, the Australian Aboriginals. And Repton and Hamer, theatre. The name, please, of Eliza Doolittle's phonetics expert in George Bernard Shaw's Pygmalion. Professor Higgins and Saltash and Richard, agriculture. What word describes food produced without the use of chemical fertilizers or pesticides?
Organic.
And Lancaster and Oscar, heraldry. Which mythical creature was in 1801 officially recognized as the Royal Badge of Wales?
Dragon.
Well, the red dragon, yes, okay. And before we go on, a quick look at the scores. Repton 115, Saltash 130, and Lancaster 130. And we start again with Repton and Henry. Cricket again, Henry. From the wood of which trees are cricket bats traditionally made?
Willow.
Indeed. Saltash and Lewis. Sport again. Edward Heath is the only British Prime Minister to have captained a British team to victory in an international sporting event while still in office. He did so in 1971. In which sport?
Sailing.
It is sailing. Lancaster and Nick, who is the main presenter of the Friday night BBC One consumer programme Weekend Watchdog?
Andrew Robinson.
And Robinson. And Repton and Jeremy, personal finance, Jeremy. In April, PEPs and TESAs were replaced by ISAs. What does ISA, I-S-A, stand for?
Individual Savings Account.
And Soltash and Matthew? London. The Abbey National Headquarters in Baker Street in London employs a member of staff, one of whose duties is to reply to letters sent to which fictional character?
Sherlock Holmes.
Yes, indeed. And Lancaster and Kevin, catchphrases. The catchphrase, "Do I not like that?" will be forever associated with which former England football manager?
Graham Taylor.
Indeed. And off to Sam again. Sam, American literature. While awaiting trial for murder, Humbert Humbert writes his life story. Which novel by Vladimir Nabokov? Lolita. Soltash and Adam, in the first half of this century, what was known in London and other industrial cities as a pea super?
Smog.
And Lancaster and Paul, the monarchy, William II and Henry I, Charles II and James II, George IV and William IV. The family connection or relationship, please?
Brothers.
There were pairs of brothers. Repton and Nilesh. Literally meaning, among other things, white ticket or white card, which French phrase is used to describe full discretionary power or absolute freedom of action?
Is it blanche carte?
Well, carte blanche.
Sorry.
And Soltash and Tim, politics. In the United Kingdom, it is the House of Lords. What name is given to the upper houses of Parliament of France, Ireland, Spain, Belgium and Italy?
Senate.
It is the Senate. And Lancaster and Richard, what is the United Kingdom equivalent of companies which in the United States are described as savings and loan?
Building societies.
They are building societies. Repton and Hamer, education and a UCAS points system. How many UCAS points are awarded for a B grade pass at A level?
8.
I don't suppose you knew because you're expecting all A's, are you, Hamer? And Richard, please, at Saltash. Literature, Crime and Punishment, The Idiot, The Brothers Karamazov, the 19th century Russian author, please.
Tolstoy.
Dostoevsky. Lancaster and Oscar. London landmarks. They shall not grow old as we that are left grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. On which London landmark in Whitehall are those words to be found inscribed?
The Cenotaph.
Repton and Henry, European history. In which centuries did the Hundred Years' War begin and end?
14th and 15th.
They did. And Soltash and Lewis, the European Union again. How many member countries in the European Union?
13.
15. Lancaster and Nick, mathematics. 10 to the power 3 is 1,000. 10 to the power 2 is 100. What is 10 to the power 0?
One.
Heavenly saying to you, listen to Paul, Nick, and one it is. Okay, Repton and Jeremy. What specifically, Jeremy, are the Cotswold Way, the Cleveland Way and Ridgeway, and the coast to coast?
The pathways, walks.
Yeah, long distance footpaths, yeah. They are. And Soltash and Matthew, air travel. What term is used for a discounted ticket, which you can only fly if there is a seat free at the last moment?
Cancellation.
No, they're called standby tickets. And Lancaster and Kevin, which volcano destroyed the cities of Stabiae, Herculaneum and Pompeii in AD 79?
Vesuvius.
Yes.